development methods for predicting the fatigue behavior of large composite wind turbine blades. The idea with these methods is to make in a future better design of the blades, and based on that, yeah, make the wind energy feel more competitive. Okay. The fatigue behavior in general is a complex phenomenon, but in wind turbine blades it's even more complex because there are different variables that are involved in that. So it's a challenging task because we have to identify all these variables, but also because we need to identify how they correlate each other. Once we better understand the fatigue behavior of the material in a very small scale, the idea is to implement those models in a full scale. As part of my PhD, I have the opportunity to make an external stay at the University of Padua and work in cooperation with the research group in composite materials. For me, it was very important to be there. I was working before by doing just simulations, but being there, I have the opportunity to make experimental work and to see what is going on inside the material, which is not easy to understand when you are just in front of the computer doing some simulations. People have been working on trying to understand the fatigue behavior of composite materials for a long time ago. Now, I feel that I'm just making one step farther in this process, even though I haven't done what I wanted to do since the beginning of the PhD. What I have done, I think that is a good step in this process.